Shortly connect the two set points on the receiver. The LED lights on. Press the up button. The LED blinks once. Press the down button. The LED blinks once. Press the stop button. The LED lights off. Connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast once. Connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast twice. Connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast three times. Connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast four times. Connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast five times. All remote stored in the receiver will be deleted. Shortly connect the two set points on the receiver. The LED lights on. Press the up button. The LED blinks once. Press the down button. The LED blinks once. Press one of the buttons. The LED lights off. To set the receiver to momentary working mode, connect the two set points until the LED blinks fast once. Shortly connect the two set points on the receiver. The LED lights on. Press the remote button. The LED blinks once. Press the remote button again. The LED blinks once, and press the remote button once again. The LED lights off.